What's going on with y'all? Battle Rap Chuck 92. Subscribe to my channel. Subscribe, subscribe, subscribe. What's going on with y'all out there? So, I finally tuned into the battle for Mac Mill versus Dot. This was a solid battle. This was a solid battle, bro. I see Dot is winning on the, you know, winning on the app, but I'm gonna say first round. I like the way Mac Mill approached Dot, and Mac Mill, to me, he had a very, 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 very solid round, to the point where the only way it was gonna be beatable is if maybe he probably went maybe against somebody that's maybe already seasoned, that's probably already like a little experienced. And I kind of felt like when it, you know, came to Dot in the first round, Dot was, you know, funny. Like he was funny just like flat out the gate. He was being funny flat out the gate. Dot was like, yeah, you know, you could run up on me. And these bees is out here. You could run up on me and die. That was real, real, like that was real, real comedy from Dot. And Dot was getting it in, but then it was like some. But then I just felt like when Dot was standing going like bar for bar for bar, it was kind of like blanks, to the point where Mac Mill just to me sounded like he was just more seasoned. And to be honest with y'all, I felt like that's what kind of went down, like the whole battle. Like Mac Mill was just too seasoned for Dot. But Dot is actually catching up with the time, and I actually feel like when it got to Dot, he basically did, you know, what he had to do, and he's trying to get back used to this. So you can't really knock that from Dot. You can't knock it. You know what I mean? So I think Mac Mill edged him every round, and I most definitely think Mac Mill ended up getting a third round. But Mac Mill was kind of like slowing down, like a little bit towards the ending of his round. But this was a very, very dope battle, man. I haven't seen too much of Mac Mill, but me actually going back to his battles, Mac Mill is fire, and he actually gives original material. He actually gives original material, man. And like, so does Dot, because I used to look at Dot like, man, I'm like, he's just trying to be funny on stage. And I remember I used to always be talking about the bill collectors and all the, like, the Tech Nines and all that. I feel like Dot was the same person, where I just didn't give him the time of the day. And I'm just like, man, like, who is this dude? I'm like, is he trying to be funny? I'm like, I'm not understanding. He'll call himself the Reach God. He said, I drop classes after classes after classics. Like, he have lines. So, but yeah, man, shout out to Mac Mill. And shout out to Dot. But if I'm not mistaken, I think Mac Mill edged Dot maybe every round. But, my thing is, though, if you give Dot the first round, I'm not mad at that. I'm not mad at that. But shouts out to Mac Mill and Dot. This y'all boy, Battle Rap Chuck 92. Subscribe to my channel. Subscribe, subscribe, subscribe. Y'all get back with me. Go.